We may have got a global release date for Demon Slayer Hinokami Kaputan. What's good YouTube, it's your boy Kuro back with a brand new video, and we just got our official leak for the global release date for the new Demon Slayer game. I was just on my browser, you know, browsing around, and I came across the Microsoft website seeing if I could pre-order the game yet, and I clicked on Demon Slayer Kimetsu no Yaiba The Hinokami Chronicles, and as I was scrolling down, I seen the release date. It said 10/15/2021. The last time I checked, the Japan release date for Demon Slayer Hinokami Chronicles is coming out October 14th, not the 15th. So this is possibly the official global release date for the new Demon Slayer game. I had a theory that the game was only going to be a 2 to 1 day gap between the Japanese release date and a global release date. As far as we know, this is just a digital version of the game, not the hard copy. So keep that in mind. Before we get out of here, stay posted this coming Friday because they will be showcasing the new Demon Slayer game live, and it's a possibility that we may see something new. Also, stay posted for July 3rd because they're gonna be showing even more story mode gameplay, in-depth gameplay. But hey man, let me know what you think down below in the comments. Yeah.